こんにちは。Let's start learning katakana today. As you access this video, I think you know there are three scripts in Japanese. Hiragana, katakana, and kanji. If you have general knowledge about katakana already, you can skip the next 4 minutes and start learning each letter straight away. Katakana is used to write foreign words,country names, foreign people's names, and onomatopoeia. Also, nowadays, katakana is used to write some slang and Japanese words in comics and SNS. Katakana gives light and pop impressions to these words. Katakana letters were made by using part of kanji letters. So if you're familiar with kanji letters already,Learning katakana could be easier for you. Like hiragana, katakana has 46 characters that represent sounds and don't have a meaning on their own. Also, like hiragana, some sounds change by adding tenten and maru. The right hand side is hiragana and left hand side is katakana. And in appearanceHiragana has curved and soft shapes. On the other hand, katakana has straight and angular shapes. Then, if you compare hiragana chart and katakana chart, you can see some very similar letters. So, if you know hiragana already, learning katakana would be easier. Please guess what katakana letters they are. Here we go. 何ですか?What is it? U Ha Hi Ho.へ、も、や、り。These are katakana and these are their hiragana version. They are very similar. For long vowel sound in hiragana, we use a certain hiragana character. For example, what about this city? What's that? Yes, it is Tokyo. Tokyo has two long vowel sounds. Tokyo.Two long O sounds, Tokyo. And when we write it in hiragana, we have to write To-u-kyo-u. So, when we write long vowel sounds in hiragana, we have to think which hiragana letters to use. On the other hand, for a long vowel sound in katakana, we can use hyphen after the vowel sound to lengthen it.For example, keki for cake and koji for coffee. Much easier, isn't it? One thing we need to be mindful about writing a long vowel sound in katakana, the line goes sideways when writing horizontally, but the line goes downward when writing vertically for the traditional Japanese writing.Okay, let's start learning katakana letters now. Starting with the first 5 letters, a, i, u, e, o, vowel sounds. The first letter is a, 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 4,000 same. Bye. The second letter is I.
I.
I for eating chips.
I
for eating chips. The third letter is U.
U.
Katakana U is very similar to hiragana U.
U for ooh my back. U for ooh my back.
The fourth letter is E.
E.
E for curtains closed at the end of the show. E for the end of the show. The fifth letter is O.
O.
O for ostrich can run so fast.
O for ostrich can run so fast.
A for Tarzan saying ah.
E for eating chips.
U for my back. A for curtain close at the end of the show. O for ostrich can run so fast. 何ですか? What is it?I for eating chips.
何ですか?
O for ostrich can run so fast. U for my back. A for Tarzan saying.A for curtains closed at the end of the show.
Let's read katakana words. Katakana を読みましょう。何ですか?
アイス、
アイス。
アイスクリーム、
アイスクリーム。
マリオ、
マリオ。
エアコン、
エアコン。
ウイルス、
ウイルス、
which is virus。
カウボーイ、
カウボーイ。ウエイトレス、
ウエイトレス。
アイスオーレ、
アイスオーレ。
Now let's learn K line。
かきくけこ。
These are katakana ha ki ku ke ko. And these are hiragana ha ki ku ke ko. Are they quite similar?
Ha.
Ha.
This is hiragana ka.
And this is katakana ka.
Katakana ka is made of part of hiragana ka.
But katakana ka.Has a little bit angular corner.
This is a cacao,
an ingredient for chocolate.
Ka for cutting a cacao. Ka for cutting a cacao. Ka for cutting the cacao made in Tokyo. Ka for the cacao made in Tokyo.Or ka for KitKat. Ki, ki, ki for key.
It looks like a key, doesn't it?
Fu, fu. Have you ever seen Lady Gaga's interesting shoes? Fu for cool shoes. Fu for cool shoes. Ke, ke.They are Ken and Bobby. Kit for Ken is carrying Bobby. Kit for Ken is carrying Bobby. Or Kit for Tilted K.
Ko, ko.
This is hiragana ko, and this is katakana ko.Katakana ko has a 90 degree angle line.
Ko for tennis court. Ko for tennis court.
Ka for cutting a cacao. Ki for key. Ku for cool shoes. Ke for Ken is carrying Barbie. And ko for tennis court.
Nan desu ka? What is it?
Ki for key. Ko for tennis court. Ku for cool shoes. Ka for cutting a cacao.Ke for Ken is carrying Bobby.
Let's read katakana words. Katakana を読みましょう。
ピカチュウ、ピカチュウ。ケーキ、ケーキ。
クッキー、クッキー。
キオスク、キオスク。クリケット、クリケット。アイスコーヒー、アイスコーヒー。
なおかきくけこ with てんてん。The tenth rule for katakana is the same as the one for hiragana. Tenten changes light sounds to heavy sounds or unvoiced sound to voiced sound.
Ka, ki, fu, ke, ko with tenten are ga, gi, gu, ge, go. K to G, like time, grammar. Ga, gi, gu, ge, go
Let's read katakana words. Katakana を読みましょう。
グミグミ。ゲームゲーム。ギターギター。ゴリラゴリラ。カンガルーカンガルー。
見てくれてありがとう。またねー。